There's a lot of fun little holes that you can fall down in on this.
Yes. I found one of those.
I'm actually really happy with this design, though.
How much pre-planning was involved with this one?
Pretty much, I roughed out how the tubes for fuel and resource storage.
Uh-huh.
And knew that like that all this stuff would be run underneath it, but that's it.
Nice. Because the underneath is looking pretty boss, and I'm gonna really hate to cover it up.
And then I also kind of roughed out how I would have the takeoff thrusters.
Oh yeah.
Enveloped, Oops. But that was it. Everything else was just as we went.
Very nice. Alright, the underside is welded up unless you add something else to it.
I'm stuck. Give me a sec. There's gonna be another set of reactors.
Okay. While you're planning those out, I will start doing these windows. And that I will do with the welding ship because it was easy enough to get to.
Yeah, I realized I had to take I had these reactors down at one point. Mm-hmm. Realized I had to take them off because you couldn't get to the ones above them.
Gotcha. So, we strayed from the list of questions. Where are we at on that?
Let's see. Outright favorite movie.
Ah, that's easy. Fifth Element.
I'm putting our medbay in the ship.
Okay.
Okay, good. And the glasses was all oriented correctly.
Always a welcome thing to know.
Yep. I done my job right. Okay, metal grids, large steel tubes, and displays.
You ain't got to go far. I got some of that right here.
Okay. Well, since I can't...
Oh, that's right. You can't see the ship. I gotta get in there and weld those new thrusters there.
I'm kind of hesitant. Do you think we should put batteries on this?
If you can wiggle a few in, they'd be good for backup in case something weird happens.
Okay.
You can let them trickle charge off the reactors. And if something happens, we'll have backup power.
Yep. I'm thinking of, at that point where we have it held up right now, putting a connector down that, once we detach.
Down what?
Okay, you know, it's actually not a ship right now, it's a structure.
Right.
When we cut it free, where it's standing, I'm thinking about having a connector attached there.
Gotcha. That sounds like a mighty fine plan to me.
Honestly, I think when you have components like this showing, the ships look better.
It does. I've always felt that way myself.
They don't survive as easily, but...
No.
Even so, I mean, the top of this looks pretty good, too.
Mm-hmm. All right, so steel tubes, steel plates.
And if we wanted to extend it, we have quite a bit of room, and we could put like, extend the cockpit out several squares if we really wanted to.
Yeah, there's a little bit of room to expand. Yeah, all the thrust on this little ship in all directions is pretty subtle and, you know, fairly, what's the word? Surgical. Yeah, it's very precise. Often forget how powerful my up thrust is, and one of these befores are sideways.
Oh, the before?
Yep, two of them are, actually.
Okay. Well, doesn't really matter.
It doesn't, because once their idle stuff comes on, they ain't gonna be in the same spot anyway.
Yeah.
Alright, so the top here is welded. Unless you added something to it that I don't see.
On the top, no. We're pretty much solid on the top. We have braking thrust, we have forward thrust.
Ouch.
Down. Yeah, pretty much everything that's left is underneath.
Okay.
And then fueling it. We'll need to put in a command seat, air vent, the batteries, everything, I mean, underneath and on the bridge. That's all that's left.
Alrighty.
And then we'll have to take off.
Am I recording? Well, I know I'm recording. Am I timing? I'm not timing. Mother. What are we on here? We are only at 12 minutes. Okay.
Well, I've only heard your alarm go off twice with this recording set so far.
Yeah.
So, that means I have probably two more record of your alarms before I need to stop mine.
But I'll go by that, because I've forgotten to reset it a few times now.
It just makes it harder to edit the audio.
Yeah.
That's all. Or sync the audio. I was pretty close. I mean, close enough that it would have worked. I find it interesting that the shiny new metal changes color once you start adding components. It gets darker.
Yeah, I know. I noticed that on the oxygen tanks. It was almost rusty before I finished.
Motor.
You know, it was like straight up rust red.
Okay, I had enough motors on me that I filled up. You don't need motors to finish those.
Roger.
Power cells. Oh God. We won't have to worry about power cells. Good lord.
Yeah, I know. I can't remember if I overproduced them a long time ago and just held on to them this long, or if we overproduced them when we were here. I think I overproduced them while we were here. Maybe. I don't remember. Alright, the reactors are done.
Okay. We've got these thrusters left.
These here?
Behind you. Yep.
Ah. Large, 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 large metal grids, construction components, everything.
Good lord. If it wasn't for the fact that this one battery I need to have finished before I put any of the others on, because it's in a place I can't reach. It sucks.
Well, talk to the man that designed it.
Well, I wasn't going to originally do it this way, but dyslexia struck with the medbay.
Yeah. Large dubs. Dubs. The large doobies.
Okay, my next question or thought or how what have you...
Yes?
On this is... Do we want a gravity generator on it?
I can go either way now that we got the grav boots, the mag boots. But okay. it can be bothersome if you accidentally jump.
Yeah. Well, I was just thinking if I can... Let me see if I have the... The block I need. Yep, I have the bit.
Alright, so middle grids and large steel tubes and those be done. Hello, power!
Yep. I got a battery done.
Gotcha.
And I put where I'd put the gravity generator on it. I mean, it's underneath, so it adds to the industrial effect, so...
Alright, the under thrusters are dead.
Okay. We're actually getting pretty close to having... this all set up.
Mm-hmm. Would you like me to transport some uranium over here?
Sure.
How many do you want per reactor?
For now, I was thinking, something like 100, because I know we have 1,000 on the base. And that, once we build a command seat, that'll tell us how much, roughly how much power just the ship idling costs.
Alright, and how many reactors we got? 12?
Six. No, 12, you're right, 12.
Alright, so 1,200. Bam.
Another battery up. Both batteries are now up. Or all three batteries. Since, honestly, this ship isn't going to use much power except when it's on planet.
Uh-huh. Don't forget that once we're out in space, we're pretty well going to be SOL on getting more uranium unless we put a refinery on it somewhere.
True. So we might want to put a couple solar panels on. You know, we could.
All right.
The hump on the back of it.
Your lovely lady humps here?
Well, right up here, where the...
Oh, all this exposed area here.
Yeah, we could cover this area with solar panels.
Yes, we could. And we shall. Do I have steel plates on me? I do not. I've got to lay something down on this damn ship. Said it is building everything. We got steel plates to get those started, don't we?
This thing's... I'm really liking the look of it.
Yeah. Alright. The standard solar panel is right there. And these are three across, yes? They're four across. Bummer.
Oh, damn.
Well... I guess I'll use the mod ones.
Yep. This is... I'm really liking this little ship. It's... the bridge, I might want to rework the bridge at some point. Because right now I'm just doing bare necessity.
Mm-hmm.
Well, a little more than bare necessity. But...
What am I forgetting? That's not showing up because it's not a regular thing. What did I forget? The large steel tubes. Why is there a large steel tube in a tiny solar panel? The damn tube's bigger than the solar panel.
Okay, I need metal grids.
That don't make sense, man. It don't make sense.
Some more interior production. to make some of these for me. Air vent inside is prepped. Let's see, 8. Do I want to do that? Yeah, that works. No message received. There we go.
So, do you know of any shows that you thought were going to be utterly horrible, but found that they were actually better than you thought they were going to be?
Supernatural.
That's a guilty pleasure, I don't count. What am I listening here? Solar panels? Yeah, solar cells.
Small steel tubes.
Some of those should have queued up by now. For instance, when we talked about... I thought the Warcraft movie was going to be not good. Yeah. And I was surprised at how good it actually was.
Guess what I just realized is not on the ship.
Oh no. What's not on the ship?
Gyroscopes.
Might need those.
Yeah, good thing I know where I can put them.
That's a really good thing. Otherwise, we'd have some really odd-looking things going on there.
Well, there's plenty of space on the underside, so... Might have to rework a couple of these joints, though.
Mm-hmm.
Let's see, I need... What are the tubes? Tubes. This will have to be that.
You know, right where you're building it at, but like 3 blocks over, would be a good landing spot for this when we go to build it later.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. I see. I'm sitting here trying to figure out what you're... Because I was, at the time, actually building something.
Gotcha.
On the ship. I was like, what?
Don't mind the ravings of a madman.
Okay. 2 gyroscopes should be enough for something this lightweight.
So that's 3.
Three what?
I died.
Ah. Oh, that's... That 3. Okay.
We're already sealed it? Oh, wait. Oh. Thought I spawned on the ship. I'm like, wait a minute. This looks oddly familiar.
Well, I mean, the med bay is up and running on the ship.
Yeah, no, I thought I'd spawned in it, but it's... Thought it'd be at the it's actually at the top of the list. I've got to stop leaving those damn welders on. Where's my body at? Right here.
You want the top bunk or the bottom bunk?
I'll take a top.
Okay, you can have it.
Okay, so we can get into the ship now.
You'll find that humorous, I think.
I'm sure. Now, go over here and get some solar cells and finish welding that up.
Well, I'll eventually put a shower and everything else back there. That's not necessary for us to fly.
No.
Okay. Large steel tube, steel plates, metal grids. Right, my next thing, once I get the gyros online, so we have all the basics pretty much up and running on the ship.
Yes.
Is going to be getting the going in, and while attached to the ground, trying to take see how much, if we have enough power for the ship to just full throttle straight up.
Right.
While it's still attached to the ground. That way we don't crash anything, but we do test its oompa capacity. Okay. Gyros are installed. Okay.
Why are these not?
Right now, we have 2 years of power.
Neat. And why are the solar cells sitting not there coming out? I did grab the... Silly me.
Okay, I'm testing throttle, or power with throttle.
Alright.
See any changes?
I ain't seeing nothing just yet.
I guess I should go large atmospheric thrusters. Override to full.
Yeah, I'd say they're running.
Okay, we have 8 hours of fuel with them overriding.
Well, I'd say we'd at least get up to the point where they'd stop working.
Yeah.
Question is, will those little thrusters get us the rest of the way?
The ones underneath?
Yeah.
Or the three great big ones on the back?
Well, I'm pretty sure those would. I'm guessing you're going to turn it into the wind and take us on in when that gets there, I'm guessing.
Yeah. I mean, it's... And originally, or what the plan is going to be... Ooh, that's gonna... That buggers my plan. How am I gonna do this? I don't know. We'll figure it out. We'll figure it out. Because landing gear have to go on as well.
Yeah. Okay, just a couple more solar cells and we're good up top.
Okay. Nice. Oh, this is looking nice.
There we go.
Alright. So.
We gotta get this thing fueled up somehow, yeah, now.
Oh, we've gotta put ice in it, yes, I know, but we also... What we need to do now, because we're pretty much as good as we can get as with the ship where it is. We need to cut it free. So one of us needs to be in the pilot seat, and the other one needs to cut it free.
Sure, baby. I'll cut the umbilical cord.
What? Oh, God. This is horrible. I'm having issues. Give me a sec. Camera, I can't actually see what I'm doing. Because in V, I'm inside the cockpit.
Because it's a station.
Right. Right. Okay. F4. Alright. go ahead, cut it free. Let's see what happens.
Cutting the umbilical.
It should just convert it into a ship.
I think still a station.
Okay.
Or rather, a static grid.
Convert ship. We just converted to ship.
Yep, and it is... Oh, baby! Look at her go.
Okay.
Hang on. I need.
No. I don't have... Because we don't have hydrogen in it, I can't stop it from moving sideways.
Alright, is it like horribly moving? Because nope. I will grab a little bit of ice right here.
Grab some ice, put it in there, because I forgot about it. Right now, we're not moving thanks to the tower.
Gotcha. Hang on just a second. I'm going to grab as much as I can carry. And that'll be about that.
I completely forgot about that.
Alright. Oh, don't land on me!
Oop.
Zwoom. Okay, that's got a lot of lift.
Uh-huh. Did you put the hydrogen in?
I did. You got power. It's not gonna last long, though, so we need a...
I'm not seeing any of the hydrogen thrusters light up.
They're on. I see them on. Can you move?
Nope, not on my screen.
Alright, because they're on. But that just might be weirdness. Yeah, thank you.
Nope, not seeing it. Can you quickly put landing gear on one of the lower hanging parts?
Yep. See what I can do. Gear right there. And I need steel plates. I've got gear. Some. Oh, dude. You have to get up a little bit.
And my biggest problem right now is the fact that...
I don't have a damn for that. Damn it.
I don't have a way of actually controlling the ship, because I'm not getting any hydrogen thrusters.
Alright, hang on. Ooh.
I've got to control it like it's a... Roll the other way, damn it. We just had a problem.
What happened?
I slammed into the base.
I see that. This is not gonna work either. Well, at least it stopped moving.
Yep.
Alright, hang on a minute. Let's see if I can get under here and weld this landing gear up.
It's like none of my interfaces were working.
I still need large, still tubes, and then it'll be done.
Okay.